When I ultimately decided in college to pursue biomedical, it was an additional option to what was called an engineering science and mechanics degree. I found this interesting avenue where, beyond mechanical engineering, the biomedical took into account human tissue, bones, ligaments. And so I saw an opportunity. Instead of building something, it was protecting something. I think all of the work I did with colleagues from the OEMs, from Toyota and Nissan, the work I did with State Farm to understand what preventing a catastrophe really looks like, and then collaborative work with universities, academia, the government, it took all of that to achieve a level of safety that we have in our vehicles today. When we talk about the holistic approach that's going to be necessary to do this safely, it requires the kind of background I've had. I'm Chris Mullen. I'm Senior Director, responsible for organizational safety at Aurora. I have an interesting personal connection to the field, and it came pretty late in my career. I've been at this now 25 years or more. You know, there's so many in the field that have a personal story that pushed them into wanting to do this. My connection actually came 2 years ago. We get a call from my mother-in-law, and she had come on the scene of a vehicle that was upside down in a ditch full of water, that was a red SUV and looked awfully close to my sister-in-law's car. So my mother-in-law came on the scene right after it happened. She thought my sister-in-law was still in the vehicle. Once she got out, we realized she was barely injured. She had a concussion and 2 stitches was the ultimate outcome there. We consider it a miracle, of course, and blessed to have had that happen. But I emailed some of my friends throughout the field, some of my colleagues from biomechanics, and I said, this happened, what do you think? And by and large, the reaction was good belts, good bags, solid structure, that looks like great engineering. And for our family, it was a miracle. But for the field, that's what we have been working toward all these years. Understanding traffic safety and why there are adverse safety outcomes, you come to appreciate how much the human plays a role in what's going on right now. And we have an amazing opportunity to change that part of the equation in a way that we haven't had an opportunity in the past. This technology will give us that opportunity. As the lead of organizational safety, it's hard for me to say that safety is the most important and not sound completely biased, but it's true. Safety is first, and safety is always there. And when you think of a strong culture, and I say that we have a very strong culture and I have data to back it up, when we have that, it means that it is in the mindsets of everyone. Everyone is on the safety team at Aurora, and everyone has a safety focus. Early in my career, focused on crashes, you're only impacting a handful of people, the ones that are in that car. Fast forward to where we are now, the impact that this technology will have on safety is millions and millions at a time. This is what careers are made for. This is why you stay in the same field and you stick with it and you progress no matter what challenges come up, because you get to a point where you have the opportunity to do something like this.